I'm Andy Phillips. I run product strategy for Marquee, which is our digital platform for our global markets business. And also I lead our financial cloud initiatives for institutional clients at Goldman Sachs. One of the main focuses for us has been around data management. It's critical to everything we do in financial services. And we've been replatforming our core data architecture onto AWS, enabling us to deploy it at scale, take advantage of the latest cloud technologies, serverless computing, managed services, and really increase the speed and scale that we can operate our business. We've built a collection of managed services that allow us to deploy that infrastructure on demand, securely in the cloud environment, achieve isolation across our different businesses, and then scale on demand. AWS allows us to achieve kind of business velocity that we can't achieve on-prem. Through the AWS partner network, we can actually deliver new and innovative services to our clients to empower their own businesses by deploying software back through the AWS marketplace. The Goldman Sachs Financial Cloud for Data, this enables both us and our clients to rapidly achieve scale in data management and analytics services. It allows our developers and developers at our clients to remove the undifferentiated work and really focus on delivering new and innovative investment solutions. And in short, we're democratizing access to the same technology that we use across the trading floor to operate global markets.